Welcome guys, this is Shabir here, and today we're going to look at what does the checkbox add all asset means when you're creating your own custom solution. So let's begin by creating our own solutions by going to sales, settings, and then we click on solutions. This is going to lead you to this page. Now I'm going to create my first solution where I'm gonna add all assets of the account entity. So add all assets account. This is just a name. You can call it anything you want. Version 1.0. Let's call it version 1.0. Save. Now let's go ahead and add our entity. Account. Now this is where the crucial moment comes in. So the add all asset, it has an advantage and a disadvantage. The advantage is that it's going to select all the assets in that specific entity you're trying to add for you. However, you also lose the ability to remove these components in the future, and we're gonna see this right now. I'm just waiting for this to add all the assets to it. Now the other thing beside the remove component button is that when you click on add all asset, what basically you're trying to tell CRM is that whatever is in that entity, please add it for me right now. But it doesn't mean that it is only adding the assets that are presently available. Any assets that are created in the future will also be added to your solution automatically. So I'm going to go ahead and try to remove a form from there. As you see, the button remove component is no longer there. Similarly, if I go ahead and create another solution, I'm going to call it test account. All right. And in this solution, I am not adding all the assets. I'm only going to add a form and two fields of the same entity. So we add account. I don't click on add all assets. I'm just adding one form and three fields over here. That's it, nothing else. And if I go ahead and try to remove something, you see, the button is there, remove components. If I put these two solutions side by side, you see, in here I don't have the button to remove, but here I have the button remove component. So that's number one. When you click on add all assets, that's the first thing that you're going to lose. Second thing, if let's say my colleague created this solution and he decided to add a field over here. I'm gonna call this field, let's say he's adding another field for age. All right, just whole number. All right, save and close. Now this field is part of the second solution that I have over here. It is not part of the first solution. Okay, this is over here. Now if I look at my first solution, that field will be available over there as well. Let me sort it by schema. So it's new age. Actually, I'll just sort it by display name, it'll go much faster. Age. There you go. You see? H2, which is over here in the second solution, was automatically added in the first solution. So that's the second disadvantage that you have. If you click on the button add all assets, all right, what you're trying to say is that I want all the assets in that solution currently available to be added, but it also implies that in the future, if somebody else adds anything else, could be to a complete different solution, your solution will inherit the properties automatically. So If you have a solution where you have clicked on add all assets, all right, my suggestion would be to basically create another solution, all right, with the same assets but without clicking the checkbox add all assets. That is the only way that I've seen so far on how to fix it. And when I went online to see how to fix something like this, George Dubinski, he basically put it in from CRM tip of the day, puts it in a very nice manner, and he said that there's not an easy way. The only way to fix this is basically recreating your solution, adding all the assets, all the forms, all the fields, without clicking on the checkbox add all assets. Furthermore, he goes on by saying that add all asset is like a super vindictive ex-partner. It gets your assets after the divorce and still receives a slice of your future fortunes. So if you have created a solution, basically just go ahead and recreate the solution. Thank you for watching, and if you have any other questions, please put it in the comment section and I'll try to get to it as soon as I can. Thank you very much and have a good day.